Hey.
In you go.
Hey, V. Good to see you. How's it going?
Thanks.
No problem. Just holler if you need anything.
Shouldn't mind any spot on the menu here.
The chulo bowl with the bun? Yeah, sorry to hear.
Remember his drink? The recipe?
Vodka on the rocks, lime juice, and ginger beer.
And a splash of love.
That's right. And the drink's name.
Jackie Wells.
Well, the first Jackie Wells is on me.
This is booming, I hope.
Seen it yourself. Can't complain. Folks always get thirsty, and we're here when they do.
How's the afterlife? Working?
No real complaints. Fights are rare, and when they do happen, they're over quick.
Killer clientele, am I right?
Your words, not mine.
Hey, come here, let's talk.
No, this trouble, the net around me, you know it. You know it. I lost everything.
Let me be plain again. Solve your own problems. Clean up your own shit.
Go fuck yourself. Be careful who you bargain with.
Rogue, wanted to talk.
It's okay. Not here, not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, and it's really her. Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch in the afterlife. Don't mess with her, she's got MRI, see right through you. Give her the truth.
The girl. What was her gripe?
Why didn't you ask her? Might still be around, sniveling in a corner.
Need your services. Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman. Hotshot engineer. Worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
Wanna go through obits? Really? Fine. Johnny Silverhand, zeroed inside Arasaka Tower, before your very eyes. Got more if you want. Or we could just talk.
Got balls on you, boy. Don't like that on everybody, but they seem to suit you. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
Mm-hmm, see?
Should be enough.
Mm-hmm. Come back tomorrow. We'll talk.
Hey, interested in some work?
Here to see Rogue, expecting me. Hey Rogue, I'm back. What about Hellman?
Two, please. Make some room. Sit down.
Hope you found him.
Don't see that often. Determination like yours. Must really need this guy.
Matter of life and death.
Haven't heard that for a while either.
Bottle stays.
Go ahead. Enjoy.
to your health.
To yours, kid. Gonna need it. Thanks, Nix.
Queen of the afterlife. Who would have thunk?
Got a shard for you. Intel. Interesting stuff.
Think she'll help?
The rogue I remember was one cold-ass bitch. But she usually went with her gut. Something tells me she thinks you check out.
Let's see what you got.
Your helmet's not on any payroll, not officially anyway. But he does pop up in GNT's confidential stacks. It's a Kang Tao subsidiary, Chinese Corp. Kang Tao's been using them as a fig leaf for years, their mask for more sensitive operations. All that clear?
Probably keeping him hidden from Arasaka. Must have worked on a top secret project.
Mm-hmm. Hidden from Arasaka or any other megacorp that wants what he knows. Decrypted map of upcoming Kang Tao convoy routes.
Think Hellman might be in one of them? Thing is, which one?
Take a look at the specs on this one. A lone AV, no ground support, no linked cargo manifests either.
Weird.
Sure, Kang Tao sometimes transports stuff unregistered if they want to push it under the table, but catch the load on this AV. Already approved in the system, but too low. So definitely no cargo on board.
Huh.
But there's a passenger list. Kang Tao security detail plus one VIP. Transfer from Chan T.
Our boy Hellman.
That was the good news.
There it is.
Data's all confidential. You just snap your fingers and it falls in your lap.
I know where to look, and I know whose head to put in a vice. Also, hate wasting time. Especially answering stupid questions.
So what's the bad news?
Bad news is the extraction site. Look, NightCity airspace. All this.
Mm-hmm. No way to jack the transport without the NCPD picking up on it.
And here, we're too close to Kang Tao. We even give that AV a dirty look. Their backup hustle will be on us. But right here's Jackson Plains. Narrow corridor, just outside the city, and just out of Kang Tao's reach.
Guess it's your lucky day.
A dead zone. I'll grab him there.
Gonna need a native to the area. Someone who'll set up the op, cobble together the gear.
Even tracking that AV will be a bitch. Familiar with the type. Saw legacy models flying around during the war. They're mammoth, but they're quick. Plus they pack next-gen defenses. Can't take pot shots at it. Not even with serious firepower. Just won't work.
It's not about firepower. There are ways, and people who know them. Or who can at least improvise on a theme.
So a native. Know any hick mercs?
Just one. Pan Am Palmer. She can't count on her clan anymore, but she's a true nomad. She knows those lands. And she will help you. Won't have a choice.
Won't have a choice? Does not sound enticing. Not for her, not for me.
Enticing comes at a price you can't possibly afford.
Can't possibly afford to blow this chance at nabbing Hellman.
Your operation, your call.
Got a bad feeling, V.
Strange. Thought nomads gave the city and city folk a wide berth.
Varies by clan, by the connections they have, the depth of shit they're in. But you're right. Aldecaldos are rarely willing to do biz with the city.
Pan Am's got a different take?
Yep, on everything, it seems.
Why's Pan Am gotta help me? I sense a catch. Pretty big one.
Occasionally, Pan Am moves merch for me. Last job? Well, wasn't a good day for her.
She run into a hitch?
Complete bust, actually. Lost the goods and her ride. Pan Am will do anything to get the load back. Means her dignity. I know her.
Okay. Guess I can try to help her. But if we don't know where to look, I mean...
We do. I do.
You know, but wouldn't tell Pan Am. Aim to play cat and mouse with me too?
My aim is to know an opportunity when I see one, and then to seize it. Say I told her everything. What do you think she'd have done? Grabbed her iron and gone on the warpath, that's what. Not hard to see how that could end it. And there's nothing I hate more than losing good people to plain stupidity.
Huh. I'm her only chance, and she's my only chance. Two pawns on Rogue's board.
You're quick. For a pawn.
No, V.
Fine. Let me hear what you know.
Rocky Ridge, ghost town just outside Night City. Pan Am knows where. You'll go there, get the merch back, wheels too. Naturally, you'll call her first, sending you her deets.
Finally. Let's get out of here.
All clear. Thanks.
Good luck.
Doing what?
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
You ought to run this by a fixer first.
Fuck the middleman. They're cash drained.
Attitude like that won't get you far in this line of work.
I don't need a consultant. I need a transporter. Will you do it or not?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Yeah, everything except my pay.
Don't worry, there's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good, I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, "No future." Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess.
V! Hey, come here, let's talk.
Hey, V. Good to see you. How's it going?
When you need help with something, just give me a holler.
Let's not get too cocky, all right? You did Regina and I both a favor. It's not like we're about to forget that anytime soon. Life of a merc's got its ups and downs. Next time, it'll be me pulling you out of some colossal fuck-up.
So long as I got the Eddies on me, am I right?
Ain't wrong.
How's the arm holding up?
Ah, V, such a tender soul you are.
Come on, Tiny. Being serious.
Well, after paying you and Regina your due, I still had Eddie's in the bank for this bet. So yeah, I'd say the arm's fine.
So, ran into Big P. Both got a wicked talent for finding trouble.
Yeah, tell me you helped him out. I put you as the emergency contact with the whole fam. Who knows when my mom or pop will need a hand in a hurry.
Sure. I think I can even toss in a family discount. Sure, but tongue's feeling a bit stiff. Toss one back first.
With you, anytime.
Thank you.
Shit. He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
He's a little worse for wear, but no issues. What's next?
I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
Wait, what? Asshole hung up.
Thank you.
Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
So who is this guy?
He'll tell you his story. Hariyoshi?
In Japan, brain sergeant, top of all. Good instinct. One day, Tiger Crow boss needs surgery. But boss die on table. Tiger Crows were very angry. I hide in boat, swim to America. Here, Dennis saved me. But there is secret. I killed Tiger Crow boss on purpose. World best surgeon make no mistake.
Early warning about the Tigers would have been nice.
I had a hunch you'd manage this just fine. Given that you're here now, I see I was right.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know, here.
May this blade serve you well.
What's your name again?
Brim Sergeant, world best. Good instinct.
Where are you from exactly?
Brim Sergeant, world best. Good instinct.
How ya?
Mm-hmm.
What the hell is this?
Thank you. ¿Cómo has seguido? Finger on the trick.
Thank you.
I need to change my style.
What's going? Of course. Welcome back. Feel free. Have a look around.
Someone there?
We got wounded here!
Better learn your place, punk!